Closer to home this noon, one man hospitalized in critical condition after a shooting at a Detroit party store this morning. Now, you're looking at video from the scene. It's in the area of Joy Road and Dexter Road on the city's west side. Police tell us the shooter may be driving an older SUV, possibly being driven by a woman.